Hello there. Congratulations for finally choosing to learn Laravel 5.5, or at least check it out. My name is Dave Partner. I'm the author of this course. It's a 70-part video tutorial on how to code with Laravel 5.5. And in all my courses, if you've taken any of my videos, you see that we build out a project as we go. I'm not just taking random stuff. So we're using them to build a project. So at the end of the day, you understand how to build a full robust world-class project with Laravel 5.5. Currently, this is the best Laravel 5.5 course on the planet. If you go to YouTube and you search for Laravel 5.5 tutorial, this is the course you will see, because I make the best tutorials. I put in my best to make sure that you get it very well, and I break down every little concept properly so that you understand it. I use analogies to explain them. Now, what you have to do to encourage me personally is to hit the red subscribe button at the bottom of this video. It is a way to encourage me to let me know that you're there. Some people just run into these videos and they don't subscribe. So when they want to come back again, they forget the channel where they saw it. So clicking on that subscription button is a way to mark yourself or subscribe to it, so that you can remember when next I upload new videos, you get notifications on your phone that Dave Partner has updated a new video. And I'm teaching so many concepts. Currently, this video right now you're watching is my 500th video tutorial on YouTube, and I'm very happy, and I'm celebrating it right here in a very big way. All right, so join me in the celebration by clicking on the subscribe button and then the like button. At the end of every video in this course that you watch, there is a button that looks like a hand like this, the left one that points up. Click on it. This like button helps this video rank higher so that people like you will be able to access this video too. All right, so two things you have to do: subscribe and like. And if you have any questions, I encourage you to drop it at the bottom of this video, or at the bottom of any video in the course series where you have the question. I'll be there personally to help you answer the question. Thank you very much for watching this video. So proceed. If you don't, this is like the second video in this full 70-part video series. I'll put the link to the full course list or playlist at the bottom of the video in the description, so you can have access to it. So thank you very much. See you in the next video. Let's rock this.